I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment. Charge of the sun. I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
to release me from this torment.
My God! There is someone amongst us. You heard harshly!
I will not do that.
Remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
My lord, the prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear, my own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
lies until the very end.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool, Leoric, was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
That the Crusaders have returned, and that they mean to go to... to the west, but... Who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. Those who inhabit the ruins of
this
ancient city
suspect
trickery.
Thank you.
challenge.
Finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
Back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
Ready yet?
who used that ability.
Take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I am the hand of the gods. Belial and his demons do not frighten me.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
And how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Let us bury your uncle. Then we will have justice for your uncle's killers.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence!
You will
now answer for your transgressions.
Cannot judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
Finish it, Uncle. I will carry on for you.